अगेन वी हैव सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम ब्रेन टीजे चैप्टर 3 एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड रेडिकल्स स्टैंडर्ड 8. नाउ लुक एट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इफ ए नंबर 2 to the power x प्लस 2 to the power x प्लस 2 to the power x इज इक्वल टू 192. सेकेंड नंबर इज 8 to the power 255 is equal to 32 to the power x, and C number 2 to the power 2x plus 2 is equal to 4 to the power 2x minus 1. Now first question is 2 to the power x plus 2 to the power x plus 2 to the power x is equal to 192. Now see a plus a plus a, a plus a plus a, 1a plus 1a plus 1a is equal to 3a. Similarly, 2 to the power x plus 2 to the power x plus 2 to the power x can be written as 3 into 2 to the power x. A plus a is 3a is equal to 192. That implies 2 to the power x is equal to 192 divided by 3. That implies 2 to the power x is equal to 3 6 18, 3 4 12, 64. That implies 2 to the power x is equal to 64 is 2 to the power 6. How? 64, we do the prime factorization of 64. 2 3 is 6, 2 2 is 4, 2 1 is 2, 2 6 is 12, 2 8 is 16, 2 4 is 8, 2 2 is 4, 2 1 is 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Therefore, it is 2 to the power 6. Since bases are same, both have the same base 2. Therefore, exponents will be equal. Therefore, x is equal to 6. This is the required answer. Next question. 8 to the power 255 is equal to 32 to the power x. In order to solve this question, we will try to make the bases equal. 8 is 2 to the power 3, 2 to the 4 to the 8, whole to the power 255 is equal to 32 is 2 to the power 5, whole to the power x. Now, 3 into 255 is 765 is equal to 2 to the power 5 into x, 5x. Again, we have the same base 2. Therefore, we will make the exponents equal. 5x is equal to 765. That implies x is equal to 765 divided by 5. 5 1 is 5. 2 and 6 26. 5 5 to 25. 1 5 15. 5 3 is 15. So x is equal to 153. Next question is 2 to the power 2x plus 2 is equal to 4 to the power 2x minus 1. That implies 2 to the power 2x plus 2, 4 is 2 square, 2 to the power 2 whole to the power into 2x minus 1. That implies 2x plus 2, bases are same, therefore we make exponents equal. 2 into 2x minus 1. 2x plus 2 is equal to 2 to the 4x minus 2 1 2. 2x, and on transposing 4x to LHS, it will become minus 4x. 2x minus 4x and plus 2 will become minus 2. 2x minus 4x is minus 2x, and minus 2 minus 2 minus 4. Minus minus cancel. X is equal to 4 divided by 2. 2 to the 4. So x is equal to 2 is the required answer. Next question is, if 4x minus 4 to the power x minus 1, 4 to the power x minus 4 to the power x minus 1 is equal to 24, find the value of x. We have 4 to the power x minus 4 to the power x minus 1 is equal to 24. That implies 4 to the power x minus, this can be written as 4 to the power x divided by 4 to the power 1. Applying the law of exponent is equal to 24. Now we have 4 to the power x common. Taking 4 to the power x common, we have 1 minus 1 by 4 is equal to 24. That implies 4 to the power x into LCM 4, 4 minus 1 is equal to 24. That implies 4 to the power x into 4 minus 1 is 3 divided by 4 is equal to 24. That implies 4 to the power x is equal to 24 multiply 4 divided by 3. 3 8 is 24. That implies 4 to the power x is equal to 8 4 is 32. Now we will try to make the exponent equal by making the bases equal. 4 to the power x can be written as 2 to the power 2 into x. 4 is 2 square and 32 is 2 to the power 5. Bases are same. Therefore, 2x is equal to 5. Here also you can write, since bases are same, therefore exponents are equal. That implies x is equal to 5 divided by 2. This is the required answer. That's all for today. Thank you.